inside the restaurant now. Pretty decent place. I'm pretty sure they have spoons.
Huh?
That's what she said.
Yeah, we're playing now.
I learned how to use chopsticks.
We are on part of the food.
It's better to pull it than this. And that's simple and stuff, not at the base of
the food. And then my 10th birthday yesterday, he's going to the base.
Oh, they are really the most charming.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Just like the best part, because it was like...
so good. What?
Teenage years.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's really good.
You know how in the middle they had like giant tables standing in the
middle?
Yeah. Like we were behind those and we were like just trying to like...
We need to find a way to set that up better. Like just, you know...
But it's so strange.
I thought it was more exotic than Spanish, you know?
Whatever.
Spanish is better.
Sounds cool.
But it doesn't matter because all I did was cheat. I just have the book in my lap.
Oh my god.
It's
awesome.
We have to turn in packets. All I did was make a new cover page.
You're a wuss. You're not finishing. Finish that food.
No, I would not even.
Be a man.
That's crazy.
No, no. Fortune. Well, I've heard about it. Some glimpses of it, and I'm like,
there's cool loafers on the other table.
I know, exactly.
Do not want.
It's 4chan. Like, what is 4chan? I can't even know what we're talking about.
It's just, don't go!
Yeah, do not go. Honestly.
Don't go!
There are things that have been seen that cannot be unseen.
And that is there.
Think of
that
it this way. Everything in the entire world rolled into one. But not isolated.
Mixed together into one gigantic monster.
I want to see those pictures on the floor. Video, whatever.
I ruined the moose.
He gets his credit cards out.
Does he pay with credit cards?
I ruined the moose. I love that episode.
There's nothing more terrible than
ruining
the moose.
It's
like one of the greatest episodes right there.
Thank you. So we're outside again.
You know where Colts are?
Well, alright.
What is your suggestion then?
Yeah. Let's pick Grace Pick. Grace Pick or
French Pick? You're the one complaining.
What are you talking about?
I'm going to
the strip club. Hey, it was two casinos, right?
How many?
Let's see. It was two casinos, right?
Yeah.
That
guy, he with his plus one.
He created the threat.
He they're all from
that's Sam.
Sam number two?
Ish.
Sam number two.
Well, we have Sammy too.
Yeah.
Okay, this is not our Sam.
You guys also offer more stuff?
No.
You guys know this?
Huh? Movies or what?
We might go to Guppy House on Azusa and Kalima.
Which
is right where the theater is anyway.
Yeah.
What's a Guppy House? So I don't even know what that is.
It's like a tea station.
Yeah, Guppy House is like it's like a restaurant but with lots of sweets. Lots of sweets.
What? Are you up for it?
Oh, why?
You guys are home then?
Sure.
Yeah, we're not driving to okay.
We walked here, that's why.
Alright, so I'm trying to get a head count.
Tell them raise hands.
Alright. Guppy House, raise hand!
Where?
Crickets. Crickets. I hear crickets.
It's like a tea house or a bowl house.
Say dice?
Three bites. No, if you guys want, if you guys really want really good shaved ice, you go to UC Banner, right?
Really?
A little bit. Sandin.
He's a European friend.
Put 50 in now and the rest will be the dead.